Yo, what's going on, guys? This is Leafy here. Today we're doing a brand new lit video, literally a brand new Bedwars video. We're gonna play Bedwars. So last episode I played Bedwars and I won so good and I got so many kills because I'm just that good. Yeah, I literally won. And I carried my shit team! Literally, guys. Oh, wait, guys. I forgot to turn on the texture pack. Oh, yeah. Okay, so sorry, guys, if the textures looked a bit weird before. I got my new texture pack again. Literally. Okay, I'm gonna go with this guy. He's slow! What? Literally, guys. Oh my god, he's so slow. Let me do it. I'm faster. This is what we call speed bridging, guys. Look at this. Yeah, what can you expect? He died. Because he is that bad. Literally. I'm just gonna take these diamonds and hide them so they can't find them. Okay. Literally, guys. Wait, green. Oh, we are not green, so that's fine. Literally. Okay, guys. So yesterday you saw my video on Bedwars. So basically, as I said yesterday too, my channel got banned. It got banned, and I know who did it. H3. He banned me. He literally banned me, and I'm so angry on him. Ironforge. So basically, in today's video, I'm just gonna have a rant about that. Okay, as you all knew, he banned me because he knows Susan Wukiki, and he told her, "Yo, ban Leafy is here because I am fat, and I hate him." And she said, "Oh, okay." Oh, what is literally, guys? Was that guy hacking? What was that, guys? Literally. I'm gonna try again, guys. Literally, guys. What's that sound? When did they add that to Minecraft? Literally. Yeah, he's scared. Oh my god, guys. He hacked. And also, if you're wearing Teddy Fresh, I don't care which team you're on, I'm gonna kill you. Literally. I don't give a fuck. I just don't care. I just don't care. That's why. Literally. Some people ask me, "Leafy, do you care that you got banned?" No, I don't care. Literally. Ever since I got... Oh no. Literally, guys. He's gonna explode me. What is that? Oh, it's his blocks. Okay. I'm gonna punish him. And he's dead. Literally dead, guys. What is this? Oh no. It's hard. Ah. Literally, guys. Okay, he's scared. Ah. I'm punching him. Oh. He was hacking, guys. What was that, guys? Okay. Okay, the amount of disrespect these guys are giving me is crazy. I'm getting so angry right now. Even more angry than when I got banned of YouTube. Literally, guys. Some people ask me, "Yo, Leafy, do you like music?" And I say, "Only if it's vaporwave. If it's anything else, get it away from me." That's what I say, and that's the only good take. Ah! Oh my god, guys, literally. Upgrade swords. Yeah, I agree. These guys are so bad, they don't even upgrade swords, guys, literally. Okay, I have all I need. I'm running. This brings me back to memories of what I did in 1998. Yeah, we don't talk about those times. Yeah, it has something to do with content cop. Yeah, ever since iDubbbz called my chin small, I deleted my YouTube. No, I didn't delete it really, but I left YouTube because he did that, and he made me sad, and I got sad because of that. Literally, I told him, literally, delete the video no, literally. And he said, haha, Leafy is here, more like Leafy is gay. I don't want to say the G word, but yeah, you know. And when he said that, I got very angry. And I said, you can straight up not say that. Literally. That's effed up. So guys, if you're wondering why I use these kind of words, it's because YouTube is demonetizing lately. Ow. Ow. I broke my leg, guys. And they told me, Leafy, you have to use good words. You have to use good words or we're gonna ban your new account. And I was like, literally, that's cringe. I'm gonna make a YouTube exposed video for what? What was, why did that just explode just now? What was that, guys? So I'm gonna make a YouTube exposed video tomorrow. So subscribe and turn on notifications, literally, for that, guys. Okay, literally, guys. I'm going here. Oof. They call me the Skyward. They, you know Dream? You know who that is? I don't. All I know is I'm better than him. That bitch. Oh my god, he's eating magic apple. Ooh. Ah, this is like, what? Ah, he's chasing me. I can't see him, literally, guys. Oh my god. Was he hacking? That's not in real Minecraft. What is this sound? Literally, guys. What is that sound? Oh, there are red people here. I'm gonna kill them. Is that Teddy Fresh? Oh my god, if that's Teddy Fresh, I'm gonna be so angry. And I'm gonna kill them. Literally, guys. Okay. Whoa. Okay, guys. Not gonna lie. They're scaring me a little. I'm getting sort of scared, guys. Literally. I'm not gonna lie. I'm getting a little nervous right now. You know, all this talk about I'm gonna kill them and all that. But when you're actually here, like, oh my god, guys. Like, literally, guys. Oh my god. It's kind of scary, literally. So I'm literally, yeah, they're just standing there. I'm gonna wait for them to attack me. Cause that's just how cool I am. Literally, guys. They call me Jungle Jim. Because I bounce around the jungles. Literally bounce around the jungles, guys. Woo! I tell them hello, and they say, hello, Leafy, are you banned? And I say, yeah, yes, well, yes, but I am better than you, just because I am banned. Oh, you seeing his face makes me angry. I feel like he's gonna try to explode me. Oh, he makes me so angry, literally. Ah, die. Yeah. Oh. What? Literally, guys. What? Oh my god, guys. So that's it. Oh my god. Okay, guys. Oh, this is so embarrassing, guys. But we lost this time. So last time we won big. Yeah. Yeah, you know what this is? It's Susan Wukikski and H2A3. They did this to me. They banned me in Minecraft. Literally, guys. Okay, guys. Hey, guys, so, I'll see you in the next video, guys. Yeah. Okay, goodbye, guys.